Yeah! Oi, lad, I'm here, yeah. Some bastard has got me trapped on this rock with his spell. Even the rocks on the ridge have come to life. In that cave, there's a rock guy lurking. Holding secrets, I bet. Should you uncover the reason, I shall find my way out. Rocks turning into guys, 'tis no small matter. Gullible one! I finally got me hands on the treasure! Are you still here, eh? You ain't expecting this bat, are you? Shameful! Be gone, you greedy inept wretch! Get lost! Disgrace! Get lost! Disgrace! Get lost! Another treasure, are you? You wicked twerp. But I can't be handing it over to you for free. Come back later to trade with Will. Easy there. Easy there.
Cup, seek answers on high. Who defies death neath every sky? Oh, I messed up my mission. Go find something to sober me up. Two more jars from Windrest. Make it quick. Two more jars from Windrest. Make it quick.
Thank you. Now taste this!
Did I fool?
Easy. This befits you grandly. Aye, luckily I've kept it close for its rightful owner. Thank you.
we sell rare fine wares. I'd be selling it to no one if it wasn't for ye. Got yourself a right fine bargain. Yeah. You got yourself a right fine bargain. Yeah. Catch your eye.
watching. You woke me up. Thanks. Yeah. Enough with the chit-chat. My belly's growling. I must quench this rumbling in my belly first. The Temple of Crouching Tiger, they say there's meat there. Worth a look. The feast first, then the toil. Hunger.
again. You've bested the Yaogwai.
May Lord Lao illuminate your path, brave one. Seek from within to ascend. Seek from without to craft pills. All things can be my material, yet I choose the rarest few. Self-refinement is the way to make gold. I can never repay you for saving my life. Oh, here, a token of my gratitude. From yin and yang, five elements emerge. Each nature inherits its unique creation. Each form embodies a universe.
whirled by gales to and fro, changed from our former glow. The signs told me you would come here. Such is destiny. What's done is one step before what's to come. It houses a treasure that none other can see. A scale shed by the old king of Jing River upon his beheading. Have you seen it in this ridge, young friend? When the Long King defied the court, the Jade Emperor was set to punish his entire house. The four sons of the Long King, deities of the Four Waters, fled. Deities? Not even they have control over their destinies. Once caught in the threads of karma, all are mere offerings on the platter. Four longs for the Four Waters under the sky. Their destiny is sealed, as yours and mine. When the Long King defied the court, the Jade Emperor was set. The four sons of the deities, not even they have once caught in the threat. Four longs for the Four Waters. When the Long King defied the court, the Jade Emperor, the four sons.
Red is mine! What a sight of the storm!
Cunning foe!
Hi. Where's my son? I can't find him.
Come on.
I failed.
Besides every sage, a villain resides. Beneath every mountain, an abyss lies. Where disparities persist, bloodbaths may arise. I cannot escape, and nor can you! How dare you come back? Why do you have to come back?
Kill! type on your flame.
You stole Erlang's spell and snatched the great sage's relic. You even took your master's heed. Just for a short reign over this barren valley.
Bodhisattva Lingji of New Mount Sumeru, the warden of this rat. After the great sage's passing, his six senses were scattered across the mortal realm. This thieving rat chanced upon one of them, yet hindered by his meager might, he could not absorb its power. Thus he schemed with wicked intent. A victim of his deceit, I had my head taken by him. The sense requires such a grand container to release its power. I should bear the blame for his reign of havoc upon this ridge again. Through your valor and sagacity, order has been restored. You are the sole worthy one to keep it. Please, keep it secure in my stead. Men, beasts, Buddhas, Yaoguais. Each of them bears a distinct root from birth, superior and inferior. None should disturb what's decided. Am I right, Sun Wukong?
With the wind and sand you've endured here, did you reach the forgotten kingdom at the end of the land? Did you find the clash of stones and the fall of Tiger's acolyte? If you shut your ears and heed only your inner murmur, I fear the more you yearn for flawless endings, the further you'll stray from the path. Rats and cats. Neither grasped their destiny, and yet neither admitted it. Listen closely, young one. Their complaints ride upon the wind.